Hello, happy Friday to you guys. Welcome to my YouTube channel and another update of the Cantina Diorama. Friends, thank you very much. I hope you watched the video all the way through. I got lots to show you. Everything here is up to date, so why don't we do it like I do, and we'll scan across and check out the interior. I did stage it, so let's do this. So what I'd like to do, guys, I hope you like that, by the way, what I'd like to do is do a little bit of deconstruction. Just to remove some of the interior stuff so I can get in there deeper and show you what's going on without actually removing the roof. Thank you. sorry guys for the earthquake. I tried to be elegant about it, but oh well. Let's just take it apart here and I'll scan the room here for you just so it's not too long, but I'll still keep my butt quiet. Alright, let's do this, guys. Guys, I'm going to take you off the tripod here so I can get it just a little bit further in there. I hope you like it. I hope you like the lights. This is everything I have lit up. Of course, that roof is removable, friends. So, look at it to the top. Do have the smokestack that goes right there where that light coming through the hole is. The one I made looked really cool, but then I broke it. So I have to make a new one. Which, that's okay. Seems like everything I make is a prototype, and then I got it. The lights in the alcoves look great. The four lights in here look great too. I have to repeat those probably five more times, because they're not in every alcove. Those two lights right there I did, guys, I posted pictures on my Facebook. They're supposed to be blue. I don't know. I can't cover up the light. There we go. It's, I don't know. They're supposed to be blue. The light was kind of yellow, you know. So when I put the blue stones on top of it to shine the light through, yellow and blue make green, so they're kind of greenish yellow. So I have to fix those. I could fix that. That's no big deal. So I guess that's kind of look what it would look like if you guys were visiting the Cantina, you know what I mean? If you were there. Of course, I'm on the band side, alcove side, showing you the inside. And that's the back room, of course. Let's go over here. put some artifacts on the wall there too. I posted pictures of that as well. Felt a burn back there. Kind of dark. Hope I'm not banging a lot here, guys. There's the lights on the wall right there. That's kind of like a meth dispenser against the wall there. Methane dispenser, not a meth dispenser. I'm sorry, guys. That was inappropriate. Oh my gosh, I didn't even mean to say that. Anyhow. So. Alright. Let's get a little bit more. There's the angle that we see when they walk in. You know, and if the camera was to pan left, they may have seen this, but this is based off the illustration and my own imagination, guys. So that wall, that curve, yeah, it was whatever I came up with that looked like the illustration book. So that's also on the inside of the door there, which opens and closes, and that's the front entrance. You got the overhead vent right there. I still have to build the seats, of course, guys. I still have to build that droid detector. Ugh. It keeps nagging me. I'm just waiting to do it. I don't know why I'm waiting, but I just need to wait. I hope you guys can hear me because I sound muffled. But the four lights in the alcoves, I think they turned out very well, don't you think? I like them. Still have to do the back wall panel light right there. Anyhow, all right, guys. Well, I'm gonna leave it right there. I'm gonna let you go. I hope you guys have a great holiday weekend. Happy Easter to you. Happy Passover to all the Christians out there. And may you be well and be safe and be kind. All right, guys. All right. Thanks for coming by. And please share. Please like. Please comment. I like to talk about this stuff. So, all right. May the force be with you, guys.